I guess I got some work to do. I have some work to do. I might want to drag him over here and do it. Ooh, I just splattered blood on my face. I don't see where I cut his lungs. I don't see where I cut his lungs. I may not have cut his lungs. Those are his lungs right there. There's my little knock.
All right, so what I just pulled out there was the liver of the deer, and I have gotten confused in the past between the liver and the spleen, and right here I'm pointing out what the spleen is. It's usually a smaller organ than the liver, and if you slice a piece of it open, it has a much different color than the liver. The liver is going to be light and pink, and the spleen is usually going to have like a dark, kind of weird purple-greenish tint to the flesh inside.
This and this, go wash them off. got to pay maximum respect to the animal. That means eating everything. So I'll eat his tongue. Might even eat his testicles. Definitely going to eat his heart and his liver. I just realized I got a little blood on the camera. And my face. I still haven't washed my face off. Alright, I'm going to turn my camera off because I got to record him and then I got to get him out of here, which means dragging him out. So, thanks for watching. First public land buck of the year. Cool stuff.